This video will teach you how to choose what apps connect through NordVPN with the split tunneling feature. Start by opening the settings via the gear icon at the top. Choose split tunneling from the side. Turn the feature on using the switch. Now you can choose between two options. If you want all but a few of your apps to use NordVPN, then choose the disable option. If you only want a few selected apps to use Nord, then choose the enable option. I'll be using the disable option. Click the Add Apps button at the bottom. A new window will open with all of the programs on your computer. Check the box next to the program of your choice. You can select multiple if you want. Choose to Add Selected. If you don't see your app, then either click the Show All Processes button or choose to Browse Apps. Locate and open the application file for the app. The apps will now be added. If you want to remove an app, then click the cross icon to the right of it. You can click the back button to return to the NordVPN dashboard. Your chosen apps will now bypass the NordVPN connection.